That happened right after the George Floyd death, so there's protests outside the White House, and decided to clear out that area and go over and have a photo shoot in front of the church with the Bible.